Oh, this is funny. Kids got baptized too last year. They got baptized, man. Woo, man. Got baptized black, man. That's the one thing I didn't know. I didn't know. I got baptized at a black church, and that, you know. God, why does it take so long? Black church takes forever. I grew up going to white church, man, you know? Service starts at 10, 10:30. We're at IHOP, already enjoying our breakfast. Matter of fact, I went to a black church, I didn't know, you know? I'm just sitting there, and I was like, why is it taking so long? And then I finally realized, having this service, why it's taking so long, because when you go to church with white people, man, we don't say nothing, you know? When the preacher's talking, we shut up and we listen, you know? If somebody tries to talk while the preacher's talking, we tell them, shh. Zip it, focus, okay? Two more songs, we're out of here. Shh. See, I didn't know when you go to a black church, I didn't know that when black people agree with what the preacher's talking about, don't wait. They yelled out right there, they agree. I didn't know, you know? So I was getting upset with the other people in the pews because I thought they were being disrespectful, you know? Because I was just sitting there, preach on it! Are you serious? You're just gonna talk while he's talking? Why don't you zip in focus, man? It's 1:30, I'm ready to go home! Talk about it, are you with him? What? You're allowed to talk? Are you serious? I'm gonna say something. Okay, watch, I'm gonna say something. Hoodie-hoo! I hoodie-hoo for Jesus, but come on, it's 3:00. I wanna go home. Another song? Why is she singing Alicia Keys? It has nothing to do with Jesus! You guys have a step team, are you serious? The First Baptist Steppers? It's 6:00! I wanna go, I'm starving, I need breakfast! A poet? You have a poet! This is a freaking talent show! Just wanna go home! True story! Oh my God! I always tell white people, when I'm at my shows, I'm like, look, if you've never been to a black church, you gotta go just one time. I mean, don't make no plans. You ain't gonna catch the game. You ain't gonna catch the game, you know? But I always tell white people, I said, look, if you decide to go to a black church and you've never been, if somebody gives you a hard time for being there, just say Jesus, you know? Because nobody messes with Jesus, you know? Like, hey man, what are you doing here? Jesus. Who you know in here? Jesus. How'd you get here? Jesus brought me. And if Jesus don't work, just say Sister Johnson. Every black church has at least one Sister Johnson, okay? You're gonna have a friend in there somewhere. Hey man, what are you doing here, Sister Johnson? Who you know in here, Sister Johnson? How you know Sister Johnson? Jesus. We met IHOP. 10:45. I was there last week. My wife.